1月25号晚，多伦多 Willowdale 选区联邦国会议员 Ali Assassi 在北约克市政中心 Memorial Hall 举行招待会，向加拿大150文化遗产徽章和 Willowdale 150纪念奖章的获奖者颁奖。为庆祝加拿大建国150周年， Willowdale 150纪念奖章旨在表彰为 Willowdale 做出杰出贡献的人士和值得特别褒奖的取得杰出成就的公民。
We were giving out Canada 150 medals, and the criteria was people who have made a contribution to all the great things that are happening in our riding. So we were very excited about it. Of course, it's a very difficult task because you have to, you know, you review so many amazing things that are going on in our riding and you have to make a selection. So that's a difficult thing. But I guess we're very, very fortunate that we have so many amazing people in our riding of Willowdale.
记者注意到，在各个领域、各个族裔的获奖者中，也有杰出华裔人士获得此项奖章。其中，女高音歌唱家刘玉梅就获得了 Willowdale 150纪念奖章。Ali Assassi 议员办公室表示，作为著名女高音歌唱家和音乐教育家，刘玉梅为社区做出了杰出贡献。
首先说，真的非常的荣幸，因为加拿大是一个多元文化的国家，那么在加拿大有很多杰出的音乐家，那么我非常的惊讶能够选到我，所以当我收到这个通知的时候，我很怎么说啊，非常的惊喜，而且也真的几天都睡不到觉，我觉得对我的人生来说，我觉得这是一个特别大的一个荣誉。那么加拿大这个国会议员阿里Assassi 他们能够选到我作为一个加拿大的移民，那么呢，我觉得我们也希望就是能够用我自己的能力，用我自己在音乐方面的知识来为我们的这个社区来服务。
刘玉梅现任加拿大国际艺术家协会音乐总监，加拿大多伦多音乐学院副院长，意大利贝里尼国际音乐比赛、玛利亚卡洛斯国际比赛和威尔蒂国际声乐比赛评委。作为音乐学院副院长及声乐教授的同时，刘玉梅仍然活跃在国际声乐舞台上，演唱的歌剧作品包括普契尼的《蝴蝶夫人》、《艺术家生涯》、《托斯卡》以及威尔蒂歌剧《茶花女》、《阿依达》等。
因为我呢，作为一个歌唱家，而且我呢还是多伦多音乐学院的副院长，也是一个声乐的老师。那么我觉得，我希望用我自己的知识，能够更多的为我们的这个多伦多的这个城市来服务。能够令更多的孩子们和热爱音乐的人士提供更好的音乐的教育。
同时，华裔女企业家简惠儿也成为纪念奖章的获奖者。Ali Assassi 议员办公室表示，简惠儿对加拿大多伦多北约克孜孜不倦地做出贡献，尤其在加拿大华裔社区和 Willowdale 社区发挥了重要作用。
I'm very appreciative that I got this medal, and I think this 150 medal symbolic the contribution of immigrants that come here. And I came here more than 35 years ago as a young girl, and I think Canada is a land of opportunities. As long as you work hard, you would have opportunity to work and also be part of not only your community, but also be part of Canada.
简惠儿表示，她将继续努力搭建主流社会与各个族裔社区交流合作的桥梁。
Well, I will continue as I've been on the many mainstream board and hospital and on university. I will continue to do so, but I think that in my own little ways, I would like to continue to be a bridge to building bridges of understanding between mainstream Canadians and the diverse community.I'm the founder of Balmoral Multicultural Marketing. My intent when I started this agency is also to ensure that there will be more collaboration and understanding, because I think that a lot of times mainstream Canadians might not understand us because of language, difference of language, difference of culture. But we're really all the same. But I think we need to have that connection between us, and I think I would continue to do that.
CCTV 国际电视报道。